Hey everybody. First, I wanted to thank God, who's always blessed me with wisdom and a heart for people. Without God, I wouldn't be here today. I want to say that first. Then I want to say thank you to my mom. You know, moms are great. You know, mom, without my mom, I wouldn't be here. Without my dad, I wouldn't be here. I want to thank my daughters, Riley and Bella. Without them, they inspire me to be a better man every day, just as God does. So I want to thank them. I want to thank all my team with me, Joe, Lupe, Scott Budnick, my best friend Lawrence, Lee Altman. I could keep going. Ricky, you're the guy too. You're that guy. Got Komodo, got my brother Sean. I got so many people to thank. It's crazy. I want to thank the James. Yeah, I said James. I want to thank the High Desert Boxing Club for coming out. I started in that gym. They're from Victorville. So you guys can make some noise real quick. Boom. I want to thank this young little Miss Lady that came and supported. Look at her. She out here. I want to thank everybody that came out. This fight is a great fight. You got a guy that other than like my other guy that I fought last time, his name is Tay Gao. He didn't really want to fight me, but this guy is going to want to fight me, and that's what I expect to give to the fans, an exciting fight every time I step into the ring. And you should always expect that out of me. I put my whole heart out there when I fight. And I'm doing it in this beautiful stadium where Kobe played, and Kobe was an inspiration to me, and his mentality, you know, Mamba mentality, when you go in there and you just don't let a day go by without putting that work in. And that's how I stand by. Just every day, I want to make the best out of every day. And I expect that, something great will happen in this arena, because there's been great moments in this arena. So you guys should expect that. And then after, we're going to go after Tank. I'm going to go beat his ass, and I promise you that.
Let's go!
All right, why don't you grab that microphone real quick.
So I forgot about that.
You all fired up, and a couple questions that came through, which I was handing from somebody in the crowd. Thank you, Bobby.